Hi, my name is Robert Elam, and I'm a project manager for United Structural Systems. Homeowners may wonder why their floors sag when they walk from room to room and what to do to repair it. Others wonder if it will be costly to repair a sagging floor. Sagging or sloping floors are found in a situation where the joists have been overspanned from the outer foundation walls to the main support beams in the middle of the home. The method used to fix the problem depends on the reason the joist is sagging and the number of joists affected. One of the reasons that there's bounce in a floor is due to the fact that joists are overspanned. From the sill plate on the foundation wall to the main support beam in the middle of the house, sometimes the span is too great. Over time, the weight of furniture, appliances, hot summers, cold winters, just time and age cause these joists to weaken and begin to sag, which brings bounce in the floor. One of the ways to remove bounce from the floor is to split the difference between the foundation wall and the main support beams right down the middle in between those two with jack posts and a series of beams. Lift up the sagging area, firm it up, and that stiffens the floor. Do not try to do this on your own. You need a qualified foundation specialist to determine the number of jack posts, the span, and the degree of lift. Occasionally, joists have gotten to the point where they may have split or broken, in which case we do what's called sistering. Take a new joist and attach it to the damaged joist on either side to strengthen that old joist. If you're concerned about sloping or sagging floors in your home, contact United Structural Systems. We guarantee our best. Call USS.